Hi, in this video we will learn how to change the default position of Vray-Frame-Puffer on the screen. This is useful if you don't like the default position or if for some reason the Vray-Frame-Puffer is not showing up on your screen anymore, if you lost it somehow. Now to do that, you need to follow this path here. And in this folder, you need to look for this file. It's called vray-vfbuser.ini. Open this file with a text editor like the Notepad. Those two parameters here, the VFB position X and VFB position Y, controls the upper left corner of the V-Ray frame buffer. That means if I, for example, change the X position to 0 and the Y position to 0, I choose save. You need to save the file. And in Max, you need to restart Max, or you can just reset Max. So I will reset, open the file again. And I will render. As you can see, the top left corner of V-Ray frame buffer is in the top left position relative to the screen. I will I will stop the render and try again another value. Let's say I will make the X equal to 200 and the Y equal to 100. Again, you need to save, reset, open the file again. And render. Now, as you can see, the top left corner is 200 pixels in the horizontal position and 100 in the vertical position. We'll stop the rendering. And basically, that's it. If you like the video, please press the like button, subscribe to the channel, and see you next time. Thank you.